The mother of a little girl who became severely ill after ingesting a button battery is warning shoppers to beware of dodgy toys. It comes as thousands of unsafe children's products are seized in the lead-up to Christmas.
This is a heartbreaking reminder of how dangerous battery-operated gadgets and toys can be. Shayla, aged 5, in a coma earlier this year after swallowing a button battery.
Another 24 hours and she wouldn't have been here.
Unbeknownst to her parents, she had removed the coin-sized battery from a TV remote at home in Cranbourne. It was only discovered on an X-ray after months of unexplained illness and repeated doctor's visits.
Our jaw just dropped and we just said, "It is a button battery." And they said yes, and it has eroded her esophagus and she has a serious fight ahead.
Used to power small electrical devices, they are a choking hazard and, as this meat experiment shows, can also cause deadly internal burns.
If it has button batteries, it's not allowed here.
While this lucky little girl is still on the mend, her mother and authorities are warning of the risks posed by button batteries and other toys and gifts this Christmas. Consumer Affairs has seized and destroyed sack loads of dodgy stuff during recent shop raids.
27,000 items removed from shelves is a staggering amount, and that has increased.
There are strangulation hazards. Others have loose or sharp parts. Even these innocent-looking Peppa Pig figurines are problematic.
In this case, the head just pops off.
Decorations can also be dangerous, with doctors recently reporting on a 9-month-old girl who somehow swallowed a small star which lodged in her esophagus. Fortunately, she survived.
To stay safe, choose age-appropriate presents, avoid cheap and flimsy knick-knacks, and make sure button batteries are secure and kept away from curious kids.
Just don't buy button battery products.
Emily Rice, 9 News.